BTA is also to unveil the upcoming Japanese album, Mark of the Zodiac. However, before the big reveal, BTA has already dropped the track Ego and its illuminating music video as well. And now, the septet has delighted fans with a surprising announcement. It was disclosed on the group official SMS that one of the tracks from the upcoming album is part of the OST of a Japanese film. The song is sang and composed by Jungkook on his solo track titled Your Eyes Tell. The movie, which is also titled Your Eyes Tell, stars Yokohama Rizuki and Yoshikata Yuriko in lead roles. The film is the remake of the popular 2011 Korean film starring actor So Ji-suk and Han Seo-joo titled Always. The trailer for the upcoming film Your Eyes Tell was released on July 8th as well. Midway through it, a snippet of Jungkook's mellow voice singing a snippet of the song was the trailer major highlight. In a statement released to Billboard Japan, BTS said, "Your Eyes Tell is the theme song of Japanese remake film. We are very happy to be able to participate in such a wonderful movie. This is a bullet song that member Jungkook participated in a composition." They added, "The song is an expression of the beautiful and deep world of love in the movie. We would like everyone to listen to the lyrics that contain the message, beautiful melody, and I believe there is a light in the future that your eyes are seeing, even in difficult situations. If you are listening to our song, Your Eyes Tell, watch and the movie, everyone will be able to feel the feeling we have in the song. Please look forward to it."